Good Sunday morning, I'm Brandon Dawkins. Our warm front continues, so our highs will be back in the mid-70s today. But things will change this evening as storms and showers move across the state ahead of a cold front. The good news is the chance of severe weather is low, but we are expecting gusty winds and heavy rainfall that will move in after 10 o'clock tonight. Expect lows in the upper 50s. In the Trustful Gas and Water Weather Center, I'm Brandon Dawkins.